Multimedia Computing, Bryce Shen. Doctor of Philosophy, Dr. Ajit Abraham Parab, for research into the development of soft computing models that quickly and accurately support good decision making, as in the prediction of trends in the stock market. Dr. John Simon Atkinson, for research that identifies the techniques and methods most likely to help systems and analysts to develop information systems that support decision making by managers. Dr. Stephen Burgess, for research into the development of a model that helps small businesses to identify and take advantage of added value opportunities offered by the internet. Dr. Linda Louise Dawson, for research into tools and techniques for specifying information systems and for providing a model for the understanding and improvement of system specification. Dr. Brian Andrew May, for research into scalable access control protocols, which are used in computer security to control access to protected resources. Dr. Salahuddin Adam Mohammed, for research into